This is an extrication tape for the City of Tampa Fire Department Rescue. It's taken by Charles Sutnick, independent contractor for Channel 13, and just given to the Fire Department for use and training.